What happens if I do this? Are you gonna coach me again? If you ever fucking streamed. I will soon. Can we get a copium for zero? Books fun. Oh, he doesn't know. No one tell him. No one tell him. I give up, dude. I fucking give up. Why is he so fucking spammy today? Go Margit right now. That's gonna be a long fight. You realize this, right? It's gonna be an extremely long fight. Nice. Rip hitless. Dude, all right, Margit, let me fucking hit you. Margit, please. Only dodging. Warrior blood must truly run in my veins. Nice. I don't actually know how to dodge that attack. Left forward twice. I didn't grab the grace. Spam dodge left. All right, I'll try that. That's like the one attack in the game. I haven't quite figured out yet. Yeah, the finger is kind of a cool weapon. I'm gonna try to, Cilia. Nice. Can you get away from the ledge so I can actually hit you? Ah, fuck. Forgot about that follow-up. I hecking love Margit. Weapon art's not that slow, to be honest. Margit is cracked. Yeah. Yeah, we're fingering the bosses right now. Wait, when does she sell the seal? Huh. Yeah, I'm gonna go early, Manor. Oh my god, I went to the wrong place. No, and then... anger, pain, despair. I mean, it's not a bad idea, but also, I don't know. I have this weird thing about, like, the Pantheon, like, concept in a Souls game. I don't know. It never really strikes me as right. Some arena fights. I'm not opposed to that. Although, to be fair, I'm not a PvP fan, so anything PvP related, I just fuck it. Yeah, run. I don't know what the stream hour is for me. I started streaming really late because I slept in. Is this a glitchless speedrun? I'll let you decide. Disc breakdowns. Please tell me you are adding the clip of him falling off at Malekith, because that was fucking one of the greatest moments on Twitch. It really is. That was hilarious. I told you, I figured out current patch Somber 7 jump, man. Yeah. Oh wait, fuck. I'm trapped. Shit. All right, that's fine. I have a trick up my sleeve. I can take that grace, or we can go do this so I can get another rune out of it. Maybe. It's an extra rune, do be nice. Since I can level now, I'm gonna level as much as I can. I like how basically all these meme runs just kind of start with the fucking purgatory percent route with current patch. Because no matter what your build is, Axe Tally and the fucking Spike Crystal tier are just fucking insane. They're way too good to not use. But the problem is, not many people want to run a leaderboard category. Oh my god, please. Not many people want to run a leaderboard category. Not many people want to run a leaderboard category that's a filtered category. Plus 25 isn't a bad system inherently. The problem is the counterpart to it being like somber is... it's just not like... it's so much better, you know? It's... you grab 10 items throughout the game and you're fine. Your weapon is done for the rest of the game. I guess for like casual playthroughs... okay, well no. Yes and no. Casual playthroughs, it might not even be that bad. But the issue with this like... in my casual playthrough, my first playthrough, I probably only got like a handful, like probably not even a handful. I got a few weapons up to like plus 25. Maybe not even plus 25, maybe just like plus 24. Like just from like, I don't know. Buddy, buddy with Twitch, surely. Nice. I want to flick you. Let me flick you. I just jumped right into his weapon. My god. I am the Lord. I don't know why they made that way harder myself than I need to. I mean, yeah, I guess any percent unrestricted if your performance is better on that category. Or on this patch. Sorry. I still don't have enough stats to use Flame Grant Me Strength. Oopsies. This is just the default armor for the hero. It's a finger. Dude, are you fucking kidding me? Are you kidding me? Radon's insane, man. He's insane. Now, when he spawns in, he should do the big boom boom, right? I've always wanted to do this. Wait, I see. It's a good day in Ohio. I'm gonna flick myself. Stop! Why am I so good at this game? I fingered the fuck out of myself, yeah. Flick the Gargs away like flies? Surely. Yo, that damage! I guess it is probably a blunt weapon. A strike. Yo, that damage is nuts for an R1. This is a real weapon, yeah. This weapon's nuts. Yeah, I think they are weak to strike, but even just like how fast this thing attacks, I can already tell it's a really good weapon. Oh shit, I'm gonna flick the fuck out of Fius Champions. Oh my god, I'm so excited. This is gonna be the greatest thing to ever happen in this game. Hey, what's up, Devil Man? How you doing? How to get flipped. Indeed. I probably should get more strength. Hey, Gandhi. How you doing? Everyone take your imaginary bets. Can we outflick the bean? I mean, outflick the Lionel. Yeah. You guys know those fucking, like, when you were in, like, fifth grade? When, they had the little, like, bean things. I think they're called, like, beans. They're called something beans. And they, like, rolled around. They had, like, weighted so they'd roll over each other. And they had, like, characters on them. Lionel kind of looks like one of those things. Okay, we need mana flasks. I'm gonna flick the fuck out of these guys. Roger just has to ruin all the funds. I'm gonna flick the fuck out of him. Don't make me do it to you. Alright, we need more healing. Alright, well, I think we die. He doesn't... You only live once, YOLO. You had a buff there. Fuck it. I want to do the jump thing on him that I have not practiced and should not do right now. You fucking asshole! Thank you, Recycle. This time. I show them who I am. I just need to R1 that guy. Yeah, it's a hard skip, Danny. I hecking love you. You're so fucking hot, man. Yeah, now you're gonna run at me and do some dumb attack. Stop! I'm killing Pumpkinhead. What is that range? Uh-huh. This is just pain. He doesn't stagger at all. It's like Millennia with the move swap route, where when you hit him, he like insta queues up an attack. Join Lionel's team. Like him, you get his R1 spam. This is the go. I'm dead. Oh my god. Oh, Reddit. All right. Now we just need to get out of the skull loop. And I will kill him. Like, look at that. He just insta-queues up the attack after I hit him. I'm not dying to you, Lionel. You've had your fun. Yes! Yeah, fuck you. I'm not flicking him. That was a nightmare fuel. I miss them too. I miss Zero streams. I liked hanging out in Zero stream. Why is the PP growing when attacking? Because he's happy. Yeah, Horaloo I prefer over Godfrey just because the phase 2 is so nice. Even though most people don't really like his phase 2. I would love it if he did an attack that I could actually punish. Oh my god. The watchdog bosses? I fucking hate those kids. I just call them kids. That's how much I hate them. It does not grow on you. Fuck off. This RNG has not been very hot. I'll tell you what's undeniably the worst fight in this game. Fierce Champions. I hope you meet a girl, Zero, someday, who makes you the happiest you could possibly be. And you are so incredibly happy. You guys are perfect for each other. You guys are literally meant for each other. You guys get along. You guys have so much fun. Like, it's the happiest you could possibly be. And she's just everything you've ever could have wanted and more. And you're everything she could have wanted and more. And her name is Ashley. And she talks exactly like Nems. She literally has the same voice as Nems. It's like she's just playing stream clips out of her mouth. Can you go under this bridge? Is that a better line? But why the ringed finger? Because it's... You really can't. Okay. Because it's fun. Why not? Yeah, that's a better question. Just a meme run. Just a speed run with a random weapon. And I really wanted to say I fingered Millennia. Yo, Owen, have you thought about just not being like that for one day? Thanks, buddy. Who needs to roll when I can R1? Dude, Josh, it's so nice. Like, I'm not even like rolling a lot of attacks anymore because I'm just like, I could just tank it. I feel invincible. You know what I mean? I've conquered every boss Miyazaki could throw at me. Except for this guy. All right, this is going to be the coolest thing I've ever done. Well, it would have been really cool if he was there. Fortunately, he made me look like a liar. All right, Renala. Alright, we're gonna Okay, you guys aren't gonna like me what I'm about to do. I'm doing it. You can't stop me. You can't stop me for what I'm about to do. Oh, I do need more mana, you're right. You can't stop me. I said, fucking. Yeah, you can dodge that. It's pretty easy to dodge. Nice. Come on. Yeah, this is 1.04. And yeah, they do a Bjorn. It's in the, it's in the description. Yo, Nims, thank you. Thank you, thank you. Nice. It's in the item description of it. I think... Congrats on getting second place. Nice. I listen here, Zero. Incoming tournaments? For sure, yeah. Yeah, this one's way harder than the other one. It's not too bad, but it's still pretty toxic. I really need to practice this parry skip. Oh, wait. Fuck, hold on. We're gonna try this. I might die here. Alright, well, he lied. Please don't one-shot him. Come on. Wait, did I actually just flick her away or did she jump back? Dude, it like cancels her animation. I didn't have to roll that. I'm surprised I was actually moving her. Surely the damage won't be ass either. That's the only thing I'm worried about. It's inappropriate. Yeah. I just don't realize I'm holding onto the bone of the finger. I think. Yeah, it's the bone. What do you think you're holding? I don't know. I didn't really put thought into it. Holy shit, that range. Okay, can't do that. Oh my god. I'm gonna die to Millennia. Dude, this range is god awful. This range. Dude, this range, man, I can't. Okay, I can't do that. Dude, this range is god awful. It hurts my soul. You bitch. I'm not used to dodging waterfowl without a poke in there. Oh well. I fucked up a lot in phase one because I'm not used to this range. Yo, thank you, chemist. All right, why am I doing it like that? What happens if I do this? Hey, millennia. You bitch. Okay, what am I supposed to do? She waterfowls mid. I can't flick a lot. She doesn't like being fingered, man. You can just not greed with this weapon at all. The range on it is so shit. I can't punish that move. I can barely punish that. There's no difference. It's just preference. It does, but some weapons with really low poise actually cause bosses to activate quicker. Hold on, I'll say thank you in a minute. Yo, thank you for the gift sub to Grayson. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. Flawless widescreen? What do you mean? You mean borderless ones? Borderless window? Kiel, thank you so much for the gift sub. I appreciate it. The true lord. Is that a hitless fight? Yeah. Sure was. Oh, that was old Demon King. Oh. No, I think Millennia really is. Probably the hardest boss Fromm has ever made. Hello? Such a cool guy. Yeah, I imagine DLC will be pretty rough this game. I can probably attack there with this weapon. Animal cruelty time, I'm sorry. Are you fucking kidding me? Die! My God. Oh. Now, item randomizers aren't I'm cool with, but something's just very weird to me about enemy randomizers. I can't quite tell you what it is. Elden Ring button space. Squash this bug with our finger. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? I actually just rolled too early. I actually just fucking early rolled. Estelle. I wanted to roll it early so I could... I wanted to early roll so I could actually get in the fucking flick. Why was this insane copypasta? Holy shit. Just fucking die! My God. Oh God, these, yeah. He just wouldn't die. Draconic Tree Sentinel exposed you when you were doing meme runs. Good, you deserved it. When are you gonna go finish your level 1 millennia? What's up, Brando? Oh my god, I thought he was gonna fucking go to phase two off that. Nice. Dude, this fight is so fucking shit. Not getting that stagger fucks you out so bad. Hit a lock of hair there. May as well have. No. I wasn't at full health. No, I'm on current patch. We did it, team. The Millennia elevator skip. I don't know what I'd do without that. I hate running through Elphael. I know how to. It's just, it's annoying. Oh no, we're dropping frames. Oh no! We're dropping frames! Tornado Gooper.
All right, Placidus X, let's do this.
Oh, this damage actually isn't bad. It just sucks I don't have any like auxiliary effects. fingering a dragon. This is how I've always wanted to live my life. Finger his headless neck hole. I don't know about that one. This damage is actually pretty good. I'm thoroughly impressed. I should have greeted it.
Right.
We're nearing the end of the run. Just got a few more little sections. I'm getting, like, super fucking tired, so I'm not even, like, talking anymore. Well, we'll see what our damage is like. I don't think it's gonna be quite that ridiculous, but we'll see. Still a pushover, yeah. Still died very quickly. Thankfully, none of the Elden Beast is the only boss that's kind of worrisome after this, because 1.04 Elden Beast is kind of bizarre. I'm just having fun, humanist. Okay, so you cannot strafe that by being underneath them. I thought you could. I was reading chat. Thank you. Nice. Dude, what light? Henry? The fuck is Henry? The fuck is he talking about? Weird champ? I don't know who the fuck Henry is. I'll grab this. I'm gonna grab this just in case. I shouldn't need it, but... Wait, nope, that's old Gideon skip. Wait. What a sad state of affairs. I commend your spirit, but alas, none shall take the throne. Wait. What do you do now? Bypass. He may be all knowing, but he doesn't know what I just did. Is that actually faster than killing him? Yeah. Not by much, but it is. Well, not when you factor in going to grab the item, but in general it is, yeah. Right, Horlu. Final fingerings. Yeah, the damage isn't that bad. Oh, my controller's acting up. Dude, my controller! My controller, no! Sorry, I'm gonna go buy a new one. I'm gonna order, or when I already ordered one, but I'm gonna buy like two or three. Are you kidding me? Best greatsword? I actually don't know. So dumb. Dude, this is annoying. This range on this weapon is so shit. I would love it if you let me get behind you. Yeah, I just wanted to finger whore Lou. Definitely hit roll, but okay. This is a bad idea, but I'm gonna try it. Yep. This thing hits like a fucking truck against him. Is he weak to strike damage? Really? Well, nice. This is my least favorite attack of his. This one's annoying too. That one's annoying too. That was a fun run. Oh, I didn't mean to skip the cutscene. Fuck. Oh well.
Alrighty.
Cool stuff, everyone. Well, that's where I call it. That was a long stream.